Hi, welcome to RK Broadcast. In this video, I would like to discuss about high variance, whether the high variance of data is good or bad for the data analysis, and how to handle this high variance data. So most of us, we are trying to handle many times when you are going to be analyze your data with using machine learning algorithms, the data might have the high variance. And most of you know that what is the variance, that most of the values are away from the mean of the values. So where there is a higher variance, it spreads the data into a big, and the variety of values are going to be there in the future. The high variance is normally is not good quality of the data to indicate, but sometimes we have the high variance data and we have to handle it for analysis. So now I'm going to talk about how to handle it. While you are going to handle your high variance data, normally we are going to be use the bagging algorithm. So in this algorithm, what we are going to do is that the data is going to be split into subgroups with those sampling replicated from the random data. So after the data is split, random data is used to create rules using training algorithm. Whatever the algorithm you are going to be used, based on that, each subgroup is going to be generate different rules. Then we are going to use polling technique to combine all the predicted outcomes from the model. Then we are going to be analyze the results, analysis results might possible to efficient results are going to be chances there to get. In this way, we are going to be handle high variance data in the machine learning technique.